Hi, I'm Marisa Belausteguigoitia. I'm very honored to hold the Andrés Bello Chair of Latin American Cultures and Civilizations of the King Juan Carlos I of Spain Center at NYU. I'm very excited to be here to explore the role of critical universities and critical knowledge in different events around three topics which I consider extremely important: pedagogical practices, artistical practices, and juridical practices that can help the university adjust and, I say, tilt. Tilt is approach, and more than that, precipitate towards social urgencies. The symposium and the conference will address five different events: Black Lives Matter, prison, disappearance, femicide, and migration, through academia, but through the artistic production related to them, not only through the written text and through analysis, but through muralism, short films, fanzines, documentaries, and other different artistic practices. And we will also investigate and try to develop the pedagogies from a sociological, from a gender, from a psychological point of view, where the subjects that are suffering these events are part of the production of knowledge. One way to understand the critical function of university is to place it at the borders and put it in contact with prison. I work 15 years in female prisons, and if you put the institution of prison vis-a-vis the institution of academia, you would say there is nothing more different, right? So what happens when you put prison and university merging together? In Mexico, we have a very important project that imagines the classroom as this errant, at this ambulant space that goes to prisons and inserts himself in prisons and changes everything. I want to work in my conference and in my classes with one precise artistic practice, which is muralism. Muralism is not only that you give color to the walls, it's the place that you select. So with students, graduate students, professors, we settle a workshop, and the prisoners selected first a place. Where do they want to paint? They selected the huge spiral stairs that connected the prisons with the outside, where the visit came down, and where they go up when they began their liberation process. So this spiral staircase, which is the connection with the outside, is absolutely loaded with motifs that make you understand what is the relation of women, poverty, crime, and justice. There you find the explanation, the academic explanation, the juridical explanation, the educative explanation of the relation of women and crime, which is really complex and which is one of the issues that we're going to research. We find what we call spiral pedagogies. It's the twisting of knowledge, it's the oblique way of understanding justice and understanding poverty and understanding femaleness and understanding patriarchy, and begin to work against that which confines them, which are the walls. So the point is connecting academia with activism. I'm very thankful to Ana Dopico and Laura Turegano, who has been extremely helpful. They have invited me to think outside of the box. The work I do is a work that is done in the fringes of academia. It's a work that wants to precipitate academia to social urgencies and to be outside itself, to question their own corporative character, to question their boundaries, the ivory tower, and how academia can incline itself and can produce knowledge, not separating from the problems, but getting fully immersed with the people and the problems. We invite you to come to these spaces of discussion. We are going to have a symposium, we are going to have two conferences, we are going to have special guests that are experts on mobilizing knowledge, activists, poets, writers, academics. We invite you to learn the difference in between teaching Sophocles and Antigone in a closed, bounded classroom and to teach it in a prison patio, open, with women prisoners. These methodologies are unbounded, are ambulant, and errant. We want an academia that melts with the outside and that goes to the outside and transforms the outside and make the people, migrants or prisoners, part of academia. They are university students also, and they create knowledge about them and about their world.